17 years ago, Scripps Research chose Palm Beach County for the Institute's Florida home. I'm proud to have been part of that decision. We had a vision for what the new campus should become: a magnet for great scientists, a top-tier graduate school, a unique nonprofit charity with a mission to heal and the tools and talent to succeed. Our scientists have done things I couldn't have imagined: inventing new medicines, expanding human knowledge. They've discovered possible treatments for incurable diseases like ALS, muscular dystrophy, Parkinson's, and HIV. They helped put new cancer treatments into clinical trials. They even learned how the healthy brain forgets and how unhealthy brains can develop dementia. Science at Scripps, Florida is world-class, but we also wondered whether it had produced world-class results for the state economy. So we commissioned a study. The results show that since our launch, Scripps, Florida produced an economic impact of $3.2 billion. That's a return of almost $8 for every $1 the public invested. But our impact is even greater than that. We built a top-ranked graduate school where 90 students are working on their PhDs right now in Jupiter. Our internship program has allowed hundreds of students to experience the life of a research scientist. We've also helped bring other scientific institutes here, creating an extraordinary STEM education opportunity. Lately, many of our scientists are focused on fighting the COVID-19 pandemic. They're working on better medications and vaccines also able to protect against multiple variants. Our agreements with Palm Beach County may have come to an end, but our commitment to this community remains steadfast. Thanks to all of you who have helped make our Florida campus a success so far. From all of us at Scripps Research, we wish you good health.